When we talk about the challenges related to CSR, I think we need to redefine the larger narrative. We need to really focus upon developing, creating shared value approach, which is more of a collaborative approach between the businesses and the government. Unfortunately, we are more going towards mandating, penalizing, and getting the things done with a carrot and a stick approach, which I think is okay, but we have to really look at the effectiveness of the whole scheme of things. And the other day I was talking to one of my Harvard professors, and he shared the same views that, globally most of the evolving economies and corporations are basically looking at creating shared value, which means leveraging the business trends and creating a profit center out of it, rather than creating a cost center which would eat away, your resources. And honestly, if you look at most the data, over the years and the trend of CSR corporations and where is it going actually, you would realize that most of it is going towards areas which are not even the local community needs. And this actually makes us rethink and redefine the entire legal framework, and which I believe is one of the biggest challenges we are facing. So in addition to that, of course, there are a lot of operational problems, but that will of course evolve with time, that that are there with the NGOs. Most of the grassroots NGOs are not capacitated enough to take up structural programs. They are not capacitated enough to do the kind of documentation and and look at it in with a very meticulous and data-oriented approach. So we need to really, as a sector, have a better data governance mechanism, and where we definitely need government support. At Sterlite, we have been reaching out to over 8 lakh clients through our various interventions on health, education, women empowerment, and environment. We have tried to keep it very simple and focused around our business approach, which means leveraging and transforming everyday living through smarter network solutions, which is what we do. And most of our initiatives basically focus upon reaching out to the end beneficiary, making health, education, livelihood, and accessibility very easy. And this is the aim, and we look forward to meet you all at the conference and talk more about it.